First, Kevin is normally used with Snape decks to buff your normal attacks, but did you know that Kevin can also buff the Neville Echo? Neville users already know this, but in case you're not a Neville user and are unfamiliar with it, Kevin actually makes Neville heal more. Since Neville's heals are his basic attack, they get buffed by Kevin. And after Kevin buffs you, any clone that you create moving forward heals the same amount that you do with the Kevin buff.